It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride.
Oh, there we go. Hold on. There we go. Hey everyone, Tad again. Just want to give a quick update. So we are at 1 month.
Let us pull up a chair.
1 month. Uno. Monto. I used to know how to say month in Spanish. I can't remember it anymore. Anyway, yes. So we're at 1 month. It is April 23rd. I check in May 23rd. So 30 days. And I start driving in 27 days. And I leave this godforsaken town in 21 days. 22 days. Tomorrow will be exactly 3 weeks till I leave this town. Yeah, I'll miss some aspects of that, but most of I'm really bad here and coming back. Anyway, so yeah, starting to meet more people, most people I talk to. Like Abby Adele Goudreau, I'm gonna put her YouTube link right here. Check out her videos. She's got some great musical vlog videos right there. And I also talked to Mr. DCP himself, Derek Pryor, which is one of my favorites here. Watch his videos, especially because he has great ideas since he's already done the program before, so he knows exactly what you need to know for this program. I watched them all, and it helped me out a lot. I've also talked to Hillary Shirtleff. I believe that's her last name. Which we're going to put right down there. Yeah, right there. So, Nate's got great videos to watch, and Hillary's got great videos to watch. So yeah, those are the people I mostly talk to, and, I mean, besides my roommate and my roommates. I don't know their YouTube links, so I don't know if they have YouTube links. Griffin does. So you know what? We're going to put him right here. Right there. See that? That's going to be Griffin. It's have nothing to do with DCP, but, you know, if you want, you can check it out. So yeah, 1 month, and I can't be more excited. The only thing I'm not looking forward to is a 36-hour drive. Luckily, Griffin accompanied me, so we can make that fun, hopefully. Yeah, hopefully, I think we're going to meet Nate down there in Atlanta. Feel that fun. So yeah, I just can't wait to be down there and meet everyone. It's nice talking to people online, but it'd be better to actually face-to-face and actually hang out. So anyway, that's my current update. 1 month. Who's day? So, subscribe right here, right in the face. BAM! Subscribe. I got some fun videos in case you know, I've got some vlogs and stuff. Just some videos that are just really interesting. Anyway, Abby, have a magical day. Happy King. I was talking to you guys later. Oh, yeah, and the beard. That'll come off someday. We'll see. Alright, have a good day.